first started, it was a little struggle, but I started getting better. And I slowed down, and then I got even better and better, and then it just blowed. It's really hard for other sports for me, but gymnastics is one of my things that I should keep with me for a really long time and keep coming and get back to schedule and compete again. Sometimes we have to do like really hard work and strength, but it's also fun. Like, it's really fun. Like, we get to jump in the pits and stuff. It's fun. The big girls, because they're really inspiring, and I like when they go to Olympics. They're really strong, competitive, and had done hard work to do this.